Nambatac. Nambatac is on the run against Alas. Oh, impressive drive from the Stingray.
Rain or Shine is down by six. Nambatac cuts it in half. Reset this attack. Seven to shoot for the guys in white. Nambatac from deep punches it through.
Ganito ang mangyayari. And Hinebra executed at the right time.
Nambatac.
Oh!
Oh, being Rey Nambatac.
For Rain or Shine, and here's another fast break attempt by Rey Nambatac.
Finally, a field goal para kay Stingray.
If he starts making those shots.
Tapos sa kabilang paring naman.
Ito about the timing of Rey Nambatac coming to life.
Throw it away, napunta kay Wong. Wong will push. They got numbers. Nambatac.
And Adrian Wong just doing a lot of good stuff.
Kenneth Ikalo, taken away by Nambatac. Nambatac is on the run against Alas. Oh, impressive drive from the Stingray.
It's an inspiration for Kevin.
Kevin, nakita ko sa Facebook ni Kevin, nag-ano pa siya, post pa siya, looking for mask from supplier.
Para po position talaga.
Para po abuelo, yeah.
Maraming mga shooters ginagawa yan para talaga maging komportable.
And that squares you up for the shot.
Si Pringle has that also.
You gotta give credit also to Mark Morpora to show, after that screen, he showed hard, which forced that breakdown in the offense of the Indians.
Look at that, quick response by Rain or Shine. They've now made it 5 unanswered points. Lead is down to 6 for NLEX.
Kevin Alas now, it's Jericho Cruz. And just the grit factor from the leaders of this team.
Batak, binigyan ng espasyo. Oh. And the Stingray is starting to hop here in the 4th period.
Bo had to pick it up, left it for Nambatac. And Bo, that's 2 straight assists para kay Big Boy Belga.
Let's take a look at this last play. Notice, sumugal si LA. He found it. Ganito ang mangyayari. And Hinebra executed at the right time.
Nambatac!
Oh!
Oh, being Rey Nambatac!
Whoa!
That's Nambatac!
The clutch plays of Rey Nambatac in their previous games. And then he missed one in their last game.
Oh, clearly a 3.
22-21, di pa nakakabutas ang aces. Almost a minute into the second frame.
And the Rain or Shine looking to reclaim the lead. Nambatac with a power step.
Good pa rin yung kanyang floater doon.
Rain or Shine is down by 6. Nambatac cuts it in half. Fourth quarter na ba?
They're shooting 32% this tournament from that 3-point line. Nambatac with a long 2.
Gets the bounce. Get the next second frame. 3-pointer is lined up. Nambatac lights it up. McCarthy. Not even on double team. Kahilig take it away here by Rain or Shine. Nambatac all the way.
But just being down by a manageable deficit.
Nambatac though did not want a single digit advantage heading into the dugout.
Yes, you're correct. So that means that Terra Firma was not able to hold serve defensively. They allowed Nambatac again. They will just get offensive rebounds or even defensive rebounds defensive rebounds. The only thing that he has to work on is that sweep.
Wala na pong 7 minuto natin dito sa first game ng ating PBA Friday. Nambatac all the way. Itong Rain or Shine, pahihirapan ka, Coach RG. Yun lang ang masasabi ko, because everybody, as Nambatac hits another 3. Trying to reset this attack. 7 to shoot for the guys in white. Nambatac from deep punches it through.
Not just a guy.
Losing one outside of the paint right now for Rain or Shine, spacing the floor inside for this attack, and it goes!
Natin dito, medyo na nahimik din yung kumpiyansa ni Rey Nambatac, you know, in the first few games in the conference. He shot very little, took little attempts, pero napapansin natin may upward trajectory yung kanyang contribution dyan sa field goal. Relax lang.
Will this zone bother Rain or Shine? It has done in the past. Rey for 3. That's good. Big shot for Nambatac.
Timplan na nila yung tamang pahinga. How much hours? What should you do? So, seems to be working so far.
To get in to the quarterfinals.
And if you're Rain or Shine, it's very crucial. Again, the succeeding games that will be there. You have Tropang Giga there in that 4-game string. And then Phoenix pa. So this is a game that they have to win. They really have to win this.
Shot clock is at 2. Another rebound for Rain or Shine, third serving though.
Those long rebounds being won by Rain or Shine, but they're also settling to take those outside shots.
Nambatac, narinig ka!
And ang maganda dun kasi dinala niya muna palabas yung defender yan, tsaka niya pinasok, imbis na nandun lang siya umaaligid doon sa